The count is up to six. I don't know if he's going to be able to survive this round. He's definitely hurt. His legs are gone. And in comes Mike. It was a big right hand. Larry's down again. Down he goes. I don't know if he'll be able to continue. It's up to four and five. His eyes are clear. It's up to seven and eight. He's going to be able to continue. Tyson knows he has him in trouble. That was able to do it against Ronaldo Spikes. He goes with a big right hand from inside. There's the left. There's the right. Now he's ready to go again. He should be hanging on. Now with the right hand, the left hand. He's going to hang on. And he'll stop the move by the McCall. It was a vicious, vicious right hand over champion of the world.
The end comes at 2 minutes, 55 seconds of the fourth round. The winner, and still the undisputed, undefeated heavyweight champion.